Hello everyone and welcome to Ask a Scientist. Plastics are one of the materials we use the most in our everyday lives. Since a lot of these plastics are single-use, many of us are turning to eco-friendly alternatives. There is, however, a type of plastic called bioplastics. On today's episode, we have a question about these materials that you may all be wondering.
Are bioplastics really biodegradable?
Thankfully, we have research scientist Leena Thorat to help explain bioplastics to us.
So it is true that bioplastics are made from bio-based materials. For example, plant-based materials such as wheat starch, in fact, which is converted into plastic. So ideally, all bioplastics would be biodegradable and environmentally safe, but that's not always the case. So we may wonder, what are the problems with bioplastics? You may think that bioplastic items labeled biodegradable could be exposed to sunlight or dumped in water or landfills and assume these to be safe and responsible ways of discarding them. But that could cause more trouble over time. Not all bioplastics can be naturally degraded or broken down by bacteria or other living organisms. Even though they may be labeled biodegradable, they need standard degradation conditions. For example, appropriate temperature, pH, moisture, etc., which can be achieved in special industrial facilities. But currently, very few Canadian cities have the infrastructure needed to deal with them. On the brighter side, bioplastics are expected to produce fewer greenhouse gas emissions over their lifetime as compared to traditional fossil fuel-based plastic items. However, at this stage, it would be difficult to make concrete claims because bioplastics are relatively new on the market and we do not have sufficient data telling us about the longer-term impacts they may have on humans and environment. Recent studies have suggested that bioplastics could potentially be harmful to ecosystems and could actually contribute more to ozone depletion as compared to traditional plastic items. Currently, bioplastics are being used in disposable items such as packaging, bottles, phone casings, 3D printing, etc. And whether these are safer alternatives to tackle global plastic pollution is still a question we need to investigate. Researchers have been testing how natural as well as engineered bacteria can be used to completely and naturally degrade plastic material, and that way help in the reduction and management of plastic waste. Hopefully, we will have an answer soon. And I hope this answer answers your question.
Thanks, Leena. So even though a label might state that an item is biodegradable, it may take very special conditions for that item to break down, and it may not be compostable in your city compost bin or your backyard. Stay informed and keep sending your questions to us here at Ask a Scientist.